Hello, this is LordUg. Yes, it is. Welcome to some Don't Starve. Now, it's not the Mighty Berlin Wolfgang series. No, it isn't, because I'm tired. Tired. So, I'm just going to do a quick video for you guys. So, one thing I still get asked is, somebody sent me a comment, a message, and they said that they got basically attacked by a spider queen before they had enough tooth traps down to handle them. And they found a couple of pigs, but the pigs died to it because, of course, spider queens are really hit very hard. So basically, they couldn't handle with spider queen. So they wanted to know, do I have any tips for a way to handle a spider queen if you haven't got pigs or things like that to help you, or tooth traps down. So yes, I do have another tip for you. I'm going to need a couple of things. I'm going to be using the lure console. So we're going to use debug, spawn, because I need a couple of things. First I'm going to need a spear, so goes where your cursor goes, of course, so boom. And then I'm going to need a suit of armor, which in this case is armor wood. That's how it's spelled here, so pick them up. That's it. Now we're going to need some food, and you know what I'm going to go for, because I always go for the same. So we're going to have honey ham. Yes! So, just get a bit of honey ham. That'll do, pick that up. Now, there you go. Now I'm going to show you what I am going to kill this spider queen with. Now, this is going to take a little bit of time, not massively hours or anything, but a bit of time. So I'm going to get straight to it. And it's something that's easy to find. When you find it, you can put it down and it will do the job. And that is a lure plant. And we're going to plant it right there. Okay, so there you go. Lure plant, that's all you need. Find a lure plant, you can now kill a spider queen. So let's just, I'm going to skip a day. So it is get clock, and it's the two dots, make next day, da-da. Now what that'll do is it'll move day on, but it'll also make it so these grow straight away. Then let me just make it back up. Okay, so that's it. You've got what you need. You've got a lure plant, and it's grown, okay? So now let's say you've got a nest up here, it's level 3, and oh no, spider queen's popped out. So I'm going to drop a spider queen in up here, and I'll show you how it works. So let's get one in. Spider queen. Yeah, the spider queen. Give the bitch a slap. And then run. Now all you do is lead her down, she'll follow you. Lead her down to the things. Don't worry about the spiders, because the little eyeballs will take care of them. And as soon as it gets in range, boom, she starts biting then. Now, a spider queen will kill one of them eyes in one hit. Okay? That's fine. There you go. So you don't worry about it. Everything's good. These eyes will take care of everything. Now, as I was saying, they will kill one in one hit, but she'll keep wandering around them and keep getting hit. Now, the thing is, let's say you were talking hounds here, right? If you had hounds come, hounds will keep attacking anything that is associated with the thing that attacked them. So let's say an eye attacks a hound, right? So don't worry about these. These will keep going. That's it. See, say a hound gets attacked by an eye. The hounds will attack the eye and then attack everything else around it. They'll attack all the other eyes until eventually they attack the lure plant itself. Oh, I didn't mean to actually hit that. There we go. And so the eyes, they just keep running round. They'll actually get killed by these instead, so you're fine. Now, and so the hound... So the hounds eventually will kill all these eyes until they make themselves the way to the lure plant in the middle. Then they'll kill that. And then, of course, what happens then, once the lure plant's dead, all these eyes just disappear. Which means then the hounds will then come after you. Whereas, a spider queen won't. A spider queen kills what hits her. So in other words, if this eye hits her, she will kill that eye there, and that's it. She's happy. But then, while ever this lore plant's alive, the eyes will keep spawning. So she will keep getting hit by them. See, this one will hit her now, because it's just spawned. And when she kills that one, she'll be happy again. So then she'll stop again. But then another one by then will have spawned. And it's like everything, even if they only keep taking 20 off her, eventually it's going to all mount up till she dies. So I'm just going to keep... I'm not even attacking her. I'm just trying to show... I mean, though, I would, if I was doing this myself, I would actually run up and try and slap her... I didn't see that when it spawned. I would actually run up and slap her myself while she's doing this, just to make it a bit quicker. But you don't need to. There's nothing making that happen, you see. They'll just keep attacking her. They actually killed another. And just keep her coming. Just keep getting close to her. Give her a hit. And then just move away. Don't worry about any spiders that come. Just keep leading them into them. And they'll get killed. And just keep doing it this way. Eventually, she will drop dead. They actually hit harder than you think, these little eye things. There we go. She's coming. I'm just trying to keep her interested. But as you can see, I'm not actually really in any danger at any time. As long as I don't run too close to these and keep getting bit. There you go. She's gone. And now, that'll eat them. You see? And then if you want to get your goodies, look, this one's going to eat them as well. And if you want to get your goodies, just get in here. Kill the lure plant. And then there's all goodies. Just pick them up. There you go. Now you can always plant your lure plant again. Let it grow. And that's it. So there's your answer. If you haven't got enough tooth traps down to kill a spider queen, if you haven't got the beefalo that can do it, or the pigs, or anything like that, or the bigger, stronger stuff, then just kill her with the lowly lure plant. Because if you do that, just keep running around, keep on your feet, and you won't have to do a thing. She will never attack the lure plant itself. And while ever she doesn't, the little eye plant things, they'll keep spawning. Okay? And that's it. And slowly they wear her down and wear her down and wear her down till they kill her. And then they'll eat the drop, and they'll keep eating the drops of the spiders they kill and all that. So when you're done, you just run in, kill the lure plant, boom. You take the drop and you've got it all. And you haven't had to do hardly anything. And it's such a small little lowly thing that you're doing it with. But you can find these anywhere. You can even kill a few, put them in your chest. And then if you put a spider nest down, you can actually put one pretty close so that it kills the spiders and collects the drops. You know, like the webs and things like that. The silk, like, just run in. And just really destroy it, lower plant, and just pick up the drops. So it is a good thing to have pretty close by. And that just proves that there is a good use for them. You know, there is a really good use. If I remember right, unless they've changed it. But if they haven't changed it, then the spider queen is the hardest hitting mob in the game. So the hardest hitting mob in the game was just killed by probably one of the lowest mobs in the game, basically. One of the lowest dangers, so... Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Hope that's helped. Love you as always. See you next time. Bye for now.